Good evening, Naomi Avery here with a Central West Sports Update. Oberon Tigers have mauled the Lithgow Bears 74-0 in round one of the Wallerawang Landscaping Cup. While in the new President's Cup, Dubbo Sims lost their away game 32-16 to North Sydney. The Western Rams also went down 20-4 against Hills District at Forbes as rugby league kicked back into action across the region.